India Science Award is the highest and the most prestigious national recognition by the Government of India for outstanding contribution to science. The primary and essential criterion for the award is demonstrated and widely accepted excellence in science. The award covers all areas of research in science, including engineering, medicine, and agriculture. The prize money is 25 lakh rupees, and it also carries a citation and a gold medal. The award is announced and presented every year at the Indian Science Congress (ISC). The award was instituted by the 10th Prime Minister of India, Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee, in 2003. The first award, for the year 2004, was given to a renowned chemist, Professor C. N. R. Rao, for his works in solid state and material chemistry, by Prime Minister Manmohan Singh at the inauguration of the 93rd Indian Science Congress on 3 January 2006. History. India Science Award was launched at the 90th Indian Science Congress on 3 January 2003, held at Bangalore University, by the Prime Minister of India. On 30 June 2003, the Ministry of Science and Technology, India, approved the framework and guidelines of the award. The meeting was attended by 20 eminent scientists, government officials, under the chairmanship of the Minister of Science and Technology. Topic: Criteria. India Science Award is given annually in recognition of distinguished achievements in science, including medicine, engineering, and agriculture. The recipient is a scientist, of no age limit, who had made a groundbreaking scientific research that is widely demonstrated and accepted, and the work done primarily in India. Originality and innovatory outputs are more important than mere quantity. Contribution to scientific development of the country has a huge impression. The award is not given to groups or institutions. If more than one nominee are eligible in a year, a maximum of two can share the prize. Recipients.